Yo guys, Joey here, and today, as you can tell, I have a special guest.
It is me, Chandler. Please go subscribe to me.
Okay, his link will be in the description. Okay, so let's get into the video. Last time, they were like mean to each other.
Real Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
This is a repeat. Okay. Training day. Okay, ready, Chandler, for this ballerness? Remember, manager's rating. The team hub shows all the players and current standing on the team. Increase Alex's manager by rating before in the matches and training. And yeah.
All right, let's get to work.
Oh, I'm a substitute. Okay, begin training. There you go, boy. That's what I'm talking about. See this, Shaylin?
Yeah.
You see this, Shaylin? Every time. Every single time. Boom. Every time, dude. What's my name? Every time. Yeah. Every time. Every time. Every time. Dude, I'm number freaking one. Continue. Yo, watch me be starter just after this. Come on. Chip shots. Oh, I know how to do that. I think. Oh, that's the finish. That's your boy. Okay, I get it. There it is. See, now I get it. I may have to do it again. Because, you know, your boy.
Now you.
Oh, crap. No, that's fine. It's just 1, 2, 3 done. I just wanted to get it done, Chandler. You know what I mean? Jeez. Am I starting? Wow! What's his face is starting? Gareth Walker starting. That's bad news, bro.
I like his hair.
Yeah. Why?
Wait,
what is it?
Mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to training?
Look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This?
Welcome to the squad.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers.
Gracias!
Wait, we made the squad, mate! Yeah!
Get in!
You made the squad, mate.
Mate, you just watched me!
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do with myself.
I can't believe it.
Please.
I can't believe it!
They both made the squad. What do you guys say about that, Chandler?
That's amazing.
See, now we made the squad. We're advancing in our insaneness. And we have a match. We're almost at the starting point. If I would have retook it, we probably would have been the starting. But, team? Oh, sorry, I'm just trying to move the freaking mic, Chandler. I thought you liked my foot being next to yours. Yeah. I don't know what it's called, but it's a team with red jerseys. I don't know. Walker.
Did they spell your name right, mes petits?
That's sick. That is rad.
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
Wow, well, I'm not a starter, but he is.
Let's get these 3 points in.
Time to make my mark.
Oh. He's being a booty, bruh.
It's time.
That's us, boys. Starters to the tunnel, subs to the bench.
You're supposed to watch Chandler, bro. This is important. You see this? You see this? This is what I gotta deal. Okay, now you. Okay, so play as Hunter. The little ones at Real Gaz Walker and Master Yax Leonters will get their debots today. Dude, I'm gonna start being mean to this Walker kid. He's being a bully. Big fat dumb kid. Chandler's so not paying attention to me or hurting my feelings.
Welcome to Walker. Brand new season. Lovely day for it here at Anfield, and I'm joined by Alan Smith.
Well, Anfield is heaving, isn't it? And we'll come along expecting a home win. I'm not sure it's going to be that straightforward.
What a big test this is for young Gareth Walker. He's starting in a match as big as this.
He's got to be nervous, hasn't he? He's only young himself, and it's the big stage.
Wow, look at it. Dude, why is he being a bully? He's like rubbing it in. Pissing.
So off we go at Anfield.
I'm the only one who scores in this team. He is some trash.
Well, here they go on the attack. They're looking for that opening goal.
That's a marvellous goal from Walker.
Well, you couldn't have scripted it, could you? What a moment for him.
I hate Walker stealing my fame.
Anfield on the opening day. It's not going to Liverpool's script. They're trailing 1-0. Liverpool trying to find a way back. Looking for an equaliser.
Dude.
And it's 1-1.
Baby.
Oh, they've shown great character to get themselves back in this match.
Put Walker in, bro. I'll score every goal.
Well, the scores are level. We're going to see a substitution now.
Well, it's there to be won for either team, and this man thinks he can do it with his substitution.
Hunter or Mill?
It looks like young Alex Hunter. He's warming up.
Yes,
wow, that would
dude.
Be a bold move.
Watch him
it?
Go.
To give the youngster his debut.
Oh, the fans.
Watch this.
Are looking at him and giving him some stick. They don't know anything about him. Well, they might get a shock.
Yeah, quite a test for his nerve, isn't it?
Alex Hunter is coming on in these
circumstances. Dude, I'm so
welcome
hyped.
To the Premier League, son.
Gaffer, once you get after that back four, centre halves are fading. Use your pace, get in behind him, right? You ready, lad?
Just get me out of there.
I like your bottle. But you remember what we told you? Keep your discipline. Right?
Let's go. Dude, I'm not passing him. I'm not passing nobody the ball once.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
It's been pretty tight out there, and
bonuses.
The manager clearly
press
feeling this
box.
Change is going to make a
Link
difference.
The play.
But
1-1,
he wouldn't put
something.
It past Alex Hunter
the draw.
To make himself a hero. Get
he's getting taken out, bruh. It's time, Chandler. It is time for me to show who's number freaking one. The highways to my shadow, to the sun rays, and dang it, dude. I'm trying to move the ball, dude. Chandler, you're just like, what's happening? That was a goal.
Imagination roams. Everybody's wrong. Rewrote the song. Thoughts become action. Tell me what's happening. Wish am I wrapped in a raptor?
But that's not me. We're gonna win, but that's not me. I have to be the like. I got 7 points. With the final whistle, this is how this team can. I've gotten those two completed. I want to trash talk that one guy.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
Alex's personality affects his relationship with the fans and the manager. Fiery or get extra fans, which drives the commercial opponents. Cool or get approval of the manager and determines his time on the pitch, but we attract less fans. So, if I'm cool, Chandler, if I'm cool, I get less followers, but my manager goes up. But you gotta do it for the followers. But you want your playtime to be good, you know what I mean?
Yeah, just do balance.
No, we gotta pick cool or higher. What would you do, Chandler?
I would do cool.
No, dude.
I would do more playing time.
To be honest, okay, I wasn't really thinking about it. You can't let your emotions get in the way of these big opportunities, you know? Like, if you spend your time lost in the moment or focused on the past, it can pass you by. Being able to block all that out, that's what you need to be a top player.
Alex, the team comes away with a win. Any comment on the 3 points tonight?
Well, team played well together as a unit. Boss is always reminding us about how every point is vital, and so it feels good to have gotten all three.
The team's tactics seemed perfectly set up to deal with the opposition today. Any thoughts on that, Alex?
You know you're better off asking the gaff about that kind of stuff. I just play where he tells me to.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Okay, I did two fiery ones, one balanced one. Oops. Okay, so I think I'm fine. I don't see my fans. My fans. Oh, where do I go now? I wanna talk to this dude. What's his face? Gareth Walker. How many? 22. Advance.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Well, I think they need a change. This game was petering out as far as that concerned. 2-1 down, so they're not out of it. And Alex Hunter's pace, his enthusiasm.
That was assist. Is that Walker? Dang it! Dude, what am I doing? I'm giving it to Walker, bro.
What a strike that is.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love
I gave him that.
It's all about anticipation.
To get back level, it seemed impossible. But look at the scoreline. They've done it. So we come.
No.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Quite a game here. It's finished 2-2.
I unlocked none of the stuff.
As often as... And then we're going to get another...
I was so trash. I was so trash. I couldn't do nothing. Man, see what I have to do. See what my coach says. See what everyone says about my... L. Starting bonus, nothing. Nothing, dude. Nothing. Nothing. I'm disappointed. I'm honestly disappointed. I'm gonna see what happens in London.
Oh, it's been going well, Dad. A few sub appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come see me play soon.
You have any idea how much flights to England cost these days, Alex?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm earning now. Not a fortune, but maybe I could help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. Better be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
His dad is a booty.
Remote. Marcus, what do you think you're doing?
And with such a world-class player as Harry Kane joining our squad, we're confident we can push on from last season.
Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
Yeah, really excited. Buzzing to be here. It's a special day for me. Just can't wait.
That's what I'm doing here. Signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, spit it out, Michael.
Well, they're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
So he's a backup. He's two backup. He's a backup. No, backup.
In this game, you never know.
So he won't get barely no starting time. That means you have to move teams. I just want to see what they're going to say. So, we have learned that Walker is being a douche, okay? Then, we are backup. So, this episode is pretty trash, but you know, it's an episode. An episode. And you know what? You got to know what's happening, so I'm bringing it to you. What do you guys think?
That game was trash.
It was pretty trash. Okay. That was loud. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, go right now. Subscribe. I'm losing subscribers. I need subscribers. Okay? I need all I can get. I'm wearing my jersey today. Okay, so just thank you. Peace out. And I'm going to bed. Peace out. I'm done.